Hello YouTube, this is Madan here, and I am with the new, it's not new, it was launched way before in 2014, and now I got myself a Pebble Watch 1. So this was the first watch launched by Pebble, and this is the box. I've been using it for like a month, and so I'm not gonna pretend as if I'm unboxing it. This was the box which came to me with the watch, and I've already opened it. It just contains the charger cable and the user manual. So without wasting time, I'm gonna come right into the watch. So this is the Pebble watch, and it has got some really cool features. It is water resistant by itself, and this is the charger cable connector, and it has got like four buttons here for navigation. Okay, up, down, center, and this is the button for the back. So this is a watch face, and there are like a lot of customization options to change the watch face. So you can download the Android app or the iPhone iOS app and change it. So I'll just give you an overview of the watch here. So I've got few settings, I've downloaded few apps as well. So coming to the first one, the settings option. So here we have Bluetooth connectivity settings, notification, quiet time. You can actually choose the watch to keep quiet so that you can sleep well. And background app, you can control which apps to run in the background. Quick launch for the shortcuts. And date and time, display for brightness, and about the system. So right now I have the firmware details, language, and all those things. You can also reset the watch. Okay, let me come to the music. You can control the music from the phone, and you can pause, play. You can control the volume. Actually, I'm recording on my phone, so I cannot play the music right now since it's recording. And notifications, you will get all kinds of notifications like messages, WhatsApp. These are all my WhatsApp messages, email, everything, basically everything which comes to your phone, it comes to your watch as well. You can control, and you can hide a few of the apps if you don't want to receive them on your watch face. And you can also set the alarm from your phone, and it has got a really nice vibrator. You can actually feel when the notification comes in. So when you're on the bike, you can actually get to know that you're receiving a call or a text message, which is really useful for me since I'll be riding the bike a lot. And you've got a stopwatch timer, and this is the app I downloaded for my activity monitor, and it does its job pretty well, but I would say it's very accurate. It is not. It miscalculates the steps and sleep hours and everything. And I've downloaded one more app, which is Dialer for Pebble. You can actually dial the phone from your watch. If you have a headphone connected, you can dial your free contacts from your watch without taking out your phone. One more app which is really, really useful for me is the Nav Me. It actually syncs with your Google Map, and when you start the map, actually, it will show the distance, and it vibrates before the next turn, so you know how to, when to take your next turn. It also shows the total distance. I will show that in my next video if you really want to see it. And coming to the last app, I have downloaded the Uber app. It's a standalone app which can be connected to your current Uber account, and you can actually book the cab, trust me. There it goes, that's my current location, and I can choose my locations. You can store it from your app. So this is a free app, but the NavMe is a paid app, but it doesn't cost a bomb. It does just 185 rupees and very, very useful app. So that's about the watch and the Pebble app, which comes on the Android phone and the iOS, has a lot of options to change and customize your watch faces. You can actually choose it from here as well. You have got thousands of options to change your watch face. So this was just an overview. I hope you liked it. If you want more information, just put it in the comments. And I just got a message. You can see how it displays. So yeah, leave a comment if you want to see more, and I'll do an in-depth review of the Pebble watch. Thanks a lot for watching. Comment, share, and like.